Thank you. Well, I tell you what, it sure smells good.
Yeah, it's really good.
Let's say the blessings so we can eat. Gracious Lord, we give you thanks for these and all other blessings. Bless this food to the nourishment of our body and our body and to your service. Forgive us of our many sins. We humbly beg for Christ's sake. Amen.
Amen. Don't worry, Bing Bing. You got some. Mama's going to cut you a big steak piece.
He's already begging.
I know. But yeah, we got some.
What's
that is?
The kachimpsi.
Kachimpsi. And I made it out of cream spinach.
Cream spinach?
But it's a lot better than what you could ever buy or get because it's,
let me have a,
it's also really good.
Well, this is an Asian
spinach.
Asian spinach.
Which is sweeter and even the leaves are not as.
You want some?
Stringy. Yes, please.
Delicious. I like the Asian spinach because the stems, they're not tough like the other spinach I grow.
Yeah.
These are much more tender.
It
is. Kind of a sweeter taste.
It is. And then we got some canned carrots that I got, I canned this summer. And I used some bone broth.
Man, those are good.
Those are the best. Okay.
I want to taste this right here.
Okay.
Cream kachimpsi.
Cream spinach.
Well, I guess you can call it that.
It is. But it's better than any other spinach you could eat. Mmm.
That's real good.
Mmm. And it's creamy. Mmm. I found two tomatoes for my garden.
Two cherry tomatoes.
Mm-hmm.
They're turning red now, huh?
Yep. We're getting a whole bunch, so I got you one. I got me one, so.
Well, once they start turning red, they come in.
And there's a whole bunch.
Those are sweet.
Mm-hmm.
Wow.